Last episode, we started talking about swag, and all these photos we're doing with the This or That series, it's all so easy to do because I will throw my hat on, and I wore it for the episode today.
It's perfect.
All I have to do is throw the hat on, and all of a sudden, I'm creating content that is marketing tee-centric. It's one of the easiest things to do, and I think people use swag in the wrong ways, and I just think we should clear it up because I feel like when you use swag, it should be either something that is super wearable for your team, like these are things people actually would want to wear and represent us and they're on our team, or it should be something that's useful for your clients.
Right.
And to me, that's as far as any swag goes. And so like there's whole businesses, whole industries built out of like keychains, things that people do not use anymore. Everybody could give you a bottle opener from their business. Like, there's just so many pieces of swag, but people don't really want to use those things. So in marketing tees past, like, the only thing we've ever done is made clothes for ourselves to wear. I don't expect our clients to wear our clothes, because we're not a clothing brand.
Right.
Or I've given them something that's useful. Like, we've gone to conferences and given people phone tripods, because that's very on brand with us. It was just,
correct,
like, little phone,
yes,
tripods. I put our stickers on them, and they just use it. I forget all the other stuff we've done, but it's always been something that's focused on video. It's always been something people can just
I think that's
use for
the
themselves.
Key too. Like, you want it to be useful, but also like if you can tie it into like your business, like that was such a phenomenal idea to do like the little tripod, because that it's like it makes it so much more meaningful, I don't know, and it relates back to your business more and like makes them think about you, which is the whole point of giving them swag. If they see that item, they're like, oh yeah, I know what they do, and I also use this item daily.